So now we have corrected our misalignment problem. Now we could have uploaded that data to the cloud. We could have uploaded the alignment values to the cloud. We could have put it onto a flash drive, printed out a report, things like that. But maybe we need to get this machine going in a hurry. So we did a quick diagnosis, found out it had a bad alignment problem. We've aligned it. We're going to go back and take another set of data on this and find out if we improve the operating condition of this machine. So I'm going to start it back up, let it get up to running speed. I'm going to go back into Machine Defender. From here, I want to go into the files. Since we just took data on this, so I'm going to go right back into the machine that we named KK. I'm going to check the check mark. Go back to the outboard end. So we're going to go back through and collect data on this machine again. I've mounted my sensor back here to the outboard end of the motor, and we're going to collect some new data. Now before we had red bars on both X, Y, and Z axis. Now we're green. So just from that, I can tell that we've probably made an improvement on the quality of how this machine runs. So now we'll move to the inboard, reposition our sensor, and we'll collect data for the inboard motor bearing. They're all green as well. Now, as I recall, our fan side was in pretty good shape to start with. Hopefully we haven't made that any worse. So now I'll move over to the inboard fan bearing. Move over onto here. We'll collect that data. All green in all three directions. And lastly, we'll move to the outboard fan bearing. Place our sensor carefully. Remeasure that data. And we're done. So now we'll run the diagnosis. I'll power this machine back down. And we've got a nice green check, which tells me that we corrected the problem this machine had, which was why our operator called us to start with. So we had a bad misalignment. We diagnosed it with the RT-300. We aligned it with the RT-300. And we re-diagnosed and got a clean bill of health back using the Machine Defender app, all with the RT-300.